before I came in here, we were looking at a CNN review of all the capital cities of Europe. Empty. People were not walking on the streets. Nobody was walking. We are being told social distancing, stay in your homes, so that if you are affecting anybody, it's only your family. How long is this going to continue? You saw people hoarding toilet rolls. Toilet rolls has become the diamond of different societies. People are fighting themselves. People are beginning to hoard food. Dear friend, something is in the air. And I'm saying to us, prepare. Particularly for those of you who love the Lord, who fear Him, be on your knees, change your ways. Because if we have this massive decline and this continuation go for that period, if we are looking at 3 years that the Word of God spoke to, the massive damage that goes to the economies of the world, could this be what will bring the Antichrist, who will come and say, I can solve your problems? And the whole world will say, we accept you as King.